Okay then, educate me.
The heart of the dragon is the essence of Dagon's life force. And our founder, the original Forever Knight, captured it long ago. Perhaps you've heard the story of St. George and the dragon. Over the centuries, many cultures have laid claim to this tale, embellishing it in various ways. Here is what actually happened. George was a noble knight. He served his king, but defended the helpless wherever he traveled. One day, while in a far-off land, he heard tale of a hideous creature, a dragon. It arrived without warning from out of thin air. Anyone who dared to challenge it met with a brutal death, became its slave. Sir George confronted the beast. It tried to seize control of his mind. But he was too strong. George fought on, and using the mighty sword, Ascalon, cut out the heart of the beast. And still it would not die. The Forever Knight cast the creature back into the pit from whence it came, and sealed it in. Separated from its heart, the source of its unnatural power. So long as the sword pierces the dragon's heart, Dagon cannot regain his full power. And we are safe.
You mean we were safe.